Okay, guys, Pastor Mill here once again. You know, I got a lot of emails and comments, stuff like that, concerning my last video about Liking's Book of Revelations. A lot of people were concerned, was I still supporting Granny and stuff, even though I thought I was pretty clear in the video. So I decided to make a new video basically explaining my support for Jessica Lynn. Talk about it.
I surrender all to the promises you made. And I will give it all to the maker of the day.
If you notice, guys, I got my Trump shirt on. Whenever I wear this, I'm mega serious. Okay. So concerning Granny, you know, I had a few emails you released to a pastor where you don't support Granny now and stuff. And I replied and said, did you not watch the videos? Not once did I say that, right? You know, so, yeah. Of course I support her. My family supports her. Well, we enjoy her channel, you know. This is just a mishap, you know. It's too bad that it happened. And it's too bad that Liking decided to release some of the texts and stuff, but it is what it is, so let's all move on together and, you know, be peacemakers and lover of men. So, okay, first off, let me say this. I am a true supporter of Granny. I don't go to her channel all the time, but not only am I a sub, but I'm actually a paying member. I've been a paying member now to her channel for several months. And of course, I give her, you know, some little financial donations from time to time. Yeah, nothing really big, oh, look at pastors giving her money. No, no, no. It was never that kind of money. But, you know, nonetheless, I thought I'd throw a few dollars her way every now and then and participate in some of the things she had going. So... You know, I am a true supporter of her as well. I mean, just because I support GW doesn't mean I have to agree with everything that GW says and does. Isn't that fair? I mean, you know, I'm not out to persecute the lady or nothing. I'm just here to reveal truths that we can all learn and live by. And if the pastor's in error, please put me in my place and, you know, say what you have to say to give me a better understanding. So, yeah, enlighten me. You know. And another thing, too. I've been very supportive of Granny. I mean, I'm after doing at least a half a dozen videos in support of her and coming to her defense. Now, some of those videos, if anybody ever made videos between the editing and everything else, some of them videos could literally take half a day work to put into it, okay? So, not only was I supporting her vocally, I was supporting her with my time that I spent making these videos and the effort that I put in to stand behind her and support her. Now, I'm not looking for a pat on the back. Of course not. Like I said, you know, I'm in support of Granny. I think her channel's pretty cool. And, you know, and I enjoy everybody that's in her community. Now, of course, even my daughter is a big supporter of Granny. And, you know, so we've been involved with her channel for a good while now. So I just thought I'd address this because, you know, I have been getting a few emails. People ask me, so why you don't support her anymore? I don't know why they came to that understanding. I mean, did people even watch the full videos? I mean, or read the comments in the comment page? And if you don't watch the full video and you don't read the comments, you're doing yourself a disservice, in my opinion. So, do I support Granny? Of course I do. And I'll continue to support her. Now, if the day comes where she just, you know, is not happy about the video I made about Liking's Book of Revelation, which I thought wasn't a mean video or nothing, it was just a revealing video. And, you know, if, you know, I just hope that she doesn't sour towards me and, and still wants to welcome me into her chat. So yeah, anyhow guys, I just thought I'd make this quick video and let everybody know that I'm in full support of Granny. Like I said, I don't support everything she says, I don't support everything she does, nor do I support what a lot of creators do here on YT. I'm just here, guys, to, embrace issues and bring forth truths and reveal things that sometimes people don't like to be revealed. It is what it is, Oh, I should also mention the fact that I've been so supportive of Granny. In fact, Vivian and Wog and a few other people actually gave me a new name. They call me Pastor Simp. Because I've been, shown a lot of support to Granny, so much in fact, that it was so evident to them that they decided, because they don't like her, so they decided to call me Pastor Simp. In other words, I'm simping for Granny, which isn't the truth. But anyhow, that goes to show you that other people are seeing the value of my support, and even calling me on it and calling me Pastor Simp. So there you go. So I wish Granny nothing but the best, and, I hope that her enlightenment comes to some kind of conclusion, because, it's just going to go on forever, guys, and, I think you need to let lame dogs lay and just move on, because, you're probably, it's just going to escalate and manifest into a lot worse than what it is now. So anyhow, I'd just like to say to Granny personally, thank you for having me on your channel, and thank you for allowing me to be participating in your chats. And thank you for allowing Pastor Mill to drop in from time to time to say hi, and say hi to everybody else. So anyhow, GW and everybody else in our chat, God bless, and thank you for watching the video.
To the promises you made.